What's up, guys? Welcome back to the channel, guys. It's your girl Zoe here, back at it once again, guys, with another lit reaction video, guys. And today I will be doing a reaction to Charles Lee. This will be my first time doing a reaction to him, but someone stated that Charles Lee unfortunately had passed away, and so I just want to send my condolences out to his family. It's just one of those things, guys. We don't, you know, we want to live life and never die. I just wish that we were in a predicament, all of us, that we never had to die. We would still have our grandmother, great grandma, and etc. All right, guys, so I'm not gonna hold you guys long, but without further ado, before we even get into this video, guys, don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, share, ring that bell, tell a friend that your girl is always in the building, guys. I'm gonna challenge myself, and I'm really trying not to miss a day from posting. I want to be more consistent on YouTube, because I love YouTube just that much. I never thought it'll be something that I'd be really into, but yeah, I really like YouTube a lot. I've been trying to get to everybody's requests. I have been doing requests. I'm backed up on requests, but I'm still doing my thing. You know what I'm saying? But I'm not gonna hold y'all long. We're gonna get into this video, guys. Like I said, subscribe and share and tell a friend, and your girl's about to get straight into this video.
Right now, an old boy that's home on any stage. He's at home on stage with the Rolling Stones in Memphis, or maybe Willie Nelson in Texas. Here is Funky Charlie Daniels.
One, two, three, four. Y'all something. I know I am an African American woman, but I can tell y'all, I listen to more country than anything. I love country music daily. Like, every time I get in my car, I literally have the station on my country music. Like, I love country. Yo, I like that song. Listen, y'all have to listen to the lyrics. Leave it, old country boy, alone. Leave him alone. If you ain't gonna do nothing for him, don't do him nothing.
Preacher man talking on TV, putting down a rock and roll.
Okay.
Wants me to send a donation, cause he's worried about my soul. Said Jesus walked on the water.
Yeah.
And I know that it's true. But sometimes I think that preacher man like to do a little walking too. But I ain't asking nobody for nothing.
Y'all, it's crazy, but this is exactly how I am. I don't ask nobody for anything. And you know, I was taught, of course, if closed mouth don't get fed, but it's really hard for me to ask anyone for something. I just thank God I'm in a predicament to where I don't have to ask anybody for anything. But I love country music. Like, they have let me see how I'm gonna put it. They have funny freaking lyrics, man.
If you don't like the way I'm living, you just live as long as you have your country boy alone.
That's right.
rich man goes to college and a poor man goes to work. Drunkard wants another drink of wine and the politician wants a vote.
Yo, that makes sense.
I don't want much of nothing at all, but the will take another toll. But I ain't asking nobody for nothing.
He said, if you can't help him with nothing, leave him alone, period. And that's the way it is, guys. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, ring that bell, tell a friend that your girl Zoe is here waiting. If you guys have any requests, drop in the comments down below. That's what I'm actually doing now, trying to do reaction videos. And I'll catch you guys later. Make sure y'all stay safe. And I'll see you in another video.